Le cabinet, je vais te donner mon nom. Avec un protocole, je vais le faire. I am welcome to present our World House to I'll be represented by my senior brother in the first half. Chief Justice Obiano. And then I am World House for Chief Obiano. I will say that this award is well deserved. A well deserved award. This is a man who spent a lot to see that over you to be all enjoying today. Stands. Our national secretary, Hugo Osorio Chinube, during our own time, as the leaders of Umeri National Youth Forum. Hugo was the first national president. Osorio Chinube, like you rightly said, was the national secretary. I was the national PFO. I'm a member of Alamba, Vedia, Eduero, and Umeri Youth. As a matter of fact, his personal money, it's an NMM, even in a break here, NSM. So we sacrificed a lot to see that what we are all enjoying today stands. And I want to congratulate and appreciate Umeri National Youth Forum for finding him worthy to be honored. Before I'm here present, with due respect, I want to also recognize a former national secretary of Umeri National Youth Forum in the person of Comrade Leonard Choroma, because it is only Italian and hot drama. So please, because never take a man. Thank you. So I want to present this award of honor to a man of honor, a man who sacrificed the Lord to see that Umeri youth stands. Not just Umeri youth, the name of God will never brings bell in the ears of any Umeri person, as far as Umeri is concerned. We are talking about God will never change your belief. Never can I present that word. Without wasting much of our time, I want to present this award in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Hello. 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 Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Because I take it for the award, Biafra, I can take it for the award.
Okay, with the second one. Ego.
Because you go to my castle, with that word,
Oh, yeah, baby.